Mecca, yeah, before coming to this dispensary on Reno here, they say they tried to go to a dispensary in a different part of town, but then they came here, were able to get through an unlocked door and get inside.
It happened last weekend. Police say Jonathan Glasgow and a woman broke in here and took $9,000 worth of products. Right before that, police say they tried to break into Green Vibes dispensary on MacArthur. Court docs say they couldn't get the back door open, so they broke into a nearby truck, stole some keys, tried to use those to open the door, but that didn't work either, so they gave up and tried the other place.
Now, police say they do have surveillance video from cameras like those. They also say, according to court documents, Glasgow's facing two burglary charges and then also an attempted burglary charge. They're working to do a positive identification of the other person that was with him. And according to court documents, once that's done, there could be more charges as well. In Oklahoma City, Dylan Richards, KOCO 5 News.